because it's like up to my knees.
Yeah, up to my thighs, even.
Well, and it's taller than the dogs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of an uneven surface.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah, right? Yeah, good. Even if you can pull it back, like almost till it hits your back.
Yeah, that's a nice. Yeah, that was good.
Or we can just buy one.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yep, that's what you want. Yes! Did you hear it crack that time?
Yeah,
I mean, it's good to try things, too. There you go!
Just about.
Okay, now take it out and turn
you
it
can,
in.
You can even twist the axe in there and see if it'll split.
Yeah, exactly, and try, like, pretend like you're cutting it that way. Exactly, you are cutting it that way.
Pretend.
Picture cutting.
There you go! Sweet! Nice! The deck.
I know.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Might make it harder. That's a long one. That was a nice crack, though.
Yeah, nice, good, solid thunk.
That's good. That's why we tied him up there.
Yeah, no, it's good.
As long as he's not, like, stuck.
No, you can take that board off. It's not. She's trying to get him. Because he's under the deck.
Is he right under the house now?
Oh, there now. He's playing. She got him out playing.
Good little job. The angle change. Oh, there it goes.
There we go.
Like that. Okay, cut the other piece in half. Yeah.
I wish I got that on video. That was hilarious. Gotta get her back in if she's so good. Come on, Cass. Come on. Go that way. We'll see. Dog.
Do you think this dog likes the snow or what? Hi, Cassie. How you doing, girl? Are you gonna make it? Are you gonna make it? Oh, turn around and go back the other way. I think that was a wise decision. Oh, goodness.
Hi. She's like, I'm stuck now. Cassie, are you just stuck and now you're depressed? What are you doing? She loves it.
Yeah.
That's hilarious. That was funny. Oh, Maddie's gonna go. See, they slide down there.